Ooh, warm up them hands. All right. You hear the hand crack? You see the beard stroke? Now we gotta get them knuckle cracks in. Here we go. Oh, that was one. Oh, that was two. Oh, yeah. All right. Got a few in there. So, what's up, everybody? Got another one of them taste tests today. I was walking through the store with Big John today. We were out grocery shopping at Big Bird. And I was all like, hey, what is this? I was just kind of like looking at the cashiers, because like they only had like two cashiers. And I was all like trying to gauge which cashier was going to get done quickest. And as I was waiting, I saw something that I saw recently on TV. And what was that I recently saw on TV? It was a Reese Big Cup chocolate lava. I was all like, oh, all right. So it's got the chocolate fudge at the bottom of the big cup. So I said, hey, well, you know, gotta buy that. So I bought a couple of them. Tried to entice Big John. He's not a peanut butter fan. He said, no thanks. I'm doing a video. So it's just me today. All right. So here we go ahead and get this started. Let's see. Today is what, the second day of December 2024. We got less than, what is that? We only got 29 days left in this year. Man, it's going to be 2025. This year went by so quick. Can y'all imagine that, how quick this year went by? Wow. All right. So let's go ahead. I think this is going to smell like a Reese cup, since it is a Reese cup. But we'll give it the old Blake sniff test, as usual. And it is smelling just like a Reese cup. It's not all squishy, because it hasn't been sitting out in the heat. It was kind of funny, because there was a person bagging the groceries that we were buying. And he's all like, do you want your Reese cups in your pocket? And I kind of looked at him, and I was all like, have you never had a Reese cup? I mean, why would you put a Reese cup in your pocket? Because all it's going to do is melt. So, not melting. All right. Ooh, here we go. Let's get a big bite in. Ah. Ooh. Can't really taste much of the fudge. Tastes mostly peanut butter and chocolate like a Reese cup. Ooh. But I just had the fudge just drip all over my lip down into my beard. You know, gotta keep that beard looking good. Mmm. All right, so for this, all I can say is it just is a regular Reese cup. It doesn't have that chocolate fudge taste to it. Probably because there's not a whole lot of chocolate fudge in there. It's mostly peanut butter. See? So, oh. You know what they're going to come out with next? They're going to come out with a crunchy chocolate lava. So it's going to be peanut butter with peanuts in a big cup. And then they're going to come out with the chocolate lava crunchy pretzel Reese cup. So you guys can look out for that stuff, because I'm fairly certain that's what they're going to do. But otherwise, right now my mouth is just full of peanut butter. I'm trying to chew it all down. I can't even think of what would go good with this. I could you know what? I probably could have dipped that in some Lawson chip dip. Because that's what they did with their potato chips. They did. I don't know what potato chips they did, but Reese's put a potato chip in their Reese cups. And, you know, dip that in your Lawson chip dip. I'm sure that would have been delicious. Ooh. All right. So, because I really get no fudge out of this, I'm going to give this a half on. Just because it was just a big cup Reese in the grand scheme of things for me. I don't know if anybody else has had that chocolate lava or that fudge in their Reese cups. But that one didn't do it for me. So, with that, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up on YouTube. And then, go ahead and subscribe to BigNorm8763 on the YouTube. And then, go ahead and hit that notification bell on the YouTube so you can get notified every time we post some videos. And then, go ahead and share this with your friends and family. Let them all know, Big Norm out there, taste-tested Reese cups that's supposed to have fudge to create chocolate lava in them, but really didn't get that sensation or taste out of that. And then, go ahead and leave us a comment. Like, hey, Big Norm, man, loving these videos. Yeah, I saw some of my most recent videos, like my Hey Dudes. What we got here? One of my birthday presents, my holiday-themed Hey Dudes. With the fur on the inside that make them all nice and soft. And then I got the cow Hey Dudes that actually feel like a cow. And I'm going to have another pair of Hey Dudes coming up here real soon. Yeah, buddy. Y'all just wait. Those are going to be some fantastic Hey Dudes. And I know nobody else in the world is going to have them. Because nobody else in the world probably even knows about them. Except for me. And Hey Dude, because they're the one that made it. All right, y'all. Y'all know what to do. See y'all later. Later.